The inspiration behind my piece, Invictus, is this supposed to be a work about New York City in its current state, with Black Lives Matter, dealing with COVID-19, the uncertainty of it all? But one thing is for sure, New York City is very adaptable, is very resilient, and we've somehow figured out a way to come together through this time. I was excited about the opportunity to write a piece that involved musicians from various styles of music. As a composer, I have a tendency to incorporate gospel, jazz, classical, and hip hop, and I felt working with these musicians would help enhance those styles within the piece. Conducting this piece was very special and extremely humbling. It was also very challenging considering that all the musicians were 12 feet apart from each other, but all in all, one of the best experiences of my career.